Hi everyone, I'm Tom Slavik and welcome to TSPN for today. Let's take a look at our headlines. Rand Huggett was recognized by the Western Fairs Association recently for creating his 29th consecutive Amador County Fair poster barn in the USA. Amador supervisors discuss voluntary design and agricultural guidelines for a future general plan workshop. Ione Business and Community Association Mixer include a tour of the newly remodeled Ione Public Library done with local business and community efforts. Fire restrictions were activated this week on all BLM-managed public lands in the Motherlode District, including Amador County. And Jackson Rancheria to host pay-per-view UFC 149 Saturday in its Grand Oak Ballroom. In the second half of the news, I'll be speaking with Amador County CEO Troy Byers about the 2012 Fair barn in the USA. Stay with us. We'll have these stories when I come back from the other side of the break. You're watching Amador County's number one news and sports leader, TSPN. Hi everyone and welcome back. Amador High School art teacher and artist Rand Huggett was honored by the Western Fairs Association recently for his 30 years work with the Amador County Fair, including the last 29 consecutive years as its poster artist. Huggett said it's been a good gig creating the poster and the cover for the fair guide. He was honored for his latest poster promoting 2012's barn in the USA, and he's won 10 blue ribbons for his annual posters over the years from the Western Fairs Association. The special award this year was framed Blue Ribbon Award, given in recognition and appreciation of dedication, support to the Amador County Fair. He said the award was a surprise. Huggett showed some of his posters to TSPN TV this week, along with one that was not his from 1982, the last time someone other than Huggett designed and created the poster. Huggett said some of his simpler works have gotten the top WSA ribbons, while some, including the Mardi Gras theme, he put a lot of time and work and expected a top prize, but did not get it. It was basically up to the judges' opinions any particular year. And the award from Western Fairs Association was recognition for Huggett's first 10 Blue Place Ribbon Awards from WFA, which represent all Western Fairs, including the Calgary Stampede and the California State Fair at Cal Expo. Huggett has been creating award-winning posters for the Amador County Fair for 29 years. He worked for the fair as a publicist for 5 years and first created the poster in 1983. He said the fair board liked it, and from then on, he was given the position. When he retired as a publicist in 1988, he remained the poster artist, and the posters bear his style and reoccurring theme was the miner from the very first poster, who reoccurs in other posters, including this year's Barn in the USA. Huggett said he made the miner younger this year, and milestone posters included the 150th sesquicentennial anniversary of the founding of Amador County in 2004, and 24 years ago, the 50th anniversary of the Amador County Fair. The Fair Board congratulated Huggett and said it can't wait for his 30th year and the 2013 poster marking the 75th anniversary edition of the Amador County Fair. Huggett said he's not sure how much longer he will be doing the posters. And the process includes taking the Fair Board's theme and converting it into 8 or 9 mock-up posters. These are then considered by the Fair Board, sometimes adding other ideas and other times leaving them with the simple central ideas. The theme then becomes part of some of the fair exhibitors' themes, as in this year's barn in the USA. The 74th edition of the Amador County Fair starts Thursday, July 26th.